Neckzilla or Quadzilla. But one thing is certain, Rubiel Mosquera is an absolutely exceptional talent. With his recently won pro card, he will do some damage in the men's open bodybuilding class. His quads just look like tree trunks. But what do you think? Does Rubiel have a chance at the Mr. Olympia with his unique physique? Or are his quads too dominant? Subscribe for more bodybuilding content.